Just hunting for all this hillbilly gold that Dutch and Hosea seem to think is out there just waiting to be stolen. Why?
I got something. Could be good.
Yeah?
Yeah, I was in Rhodes talking to some of the colored folk. They said there's a gang of fools holed up in the swamps east of here who think their war ain't never ended.
The Civil War?
Yeah, apparently it's still raging in these fools' minds 30 years later.
Okay.
That ain't my point. These ignorant fools are weapon dealers. And in their dealings, sometimes sit on a decent pile of cash. Yeah, been selling weapons to Cuba and South America for years. Anyway, the old boy I was talking to reckon there might be a bunch of cash just sitting around. And failing that, maybe a nice stash of weapons.
With just a bunch of crazies guarding it?
Exactly.
Well, worth taking a look at least, isn't it?
That was my thinking. Said it was at some place called Shady Bear, deep in the woods.
Okay.
All right then, let's go rob some fools.
Come on, it's this way. On me.
How are you?
Those twins who bought the horses are strange, huh?
Real strange. And they don't like Cuba.
You know, I might have met these crazies before.
You've been drinking again?
No. Well, yes, but no, that's not how I might have met them. I think some of them harangued me and Sadie when we were coming back with supplies.
Mrs. Adler?
Yeah! And Mrs. Adler did just fine. More than fine, actually. She's terrifying. But I got a notion these fellas is one and the same.
Yeah, we won't find no shortage of angry Peckerwood idiots in the state of Lemoyne. That's for sure.
Is it really that different in this state? We haven't come far.
It seems like it is.
These boys got a manner about them, but I haven't necessarily noticed.
All respect, Mr. Morgan. You wouldn't notice. Might call you a nigger lover. They see us riding like this. But most of it is a glance or a word. And after that, a visit in the night.
Well, out west, it's...
Out west is out west. And you're all who you are. Right. Decent folks. But some places down here, they judge differently.
Well, I guess it can't be so easy for you, Lenny. I'm sorry you're caught up in this.
Well, I guess their gold's still shining. And their guns still shoot. So I'm game for robbing any and every one of these bastards for all they got.
Okay, then.
Plus, it beats being lynched back in Blackwater with all of you by my side.
I guess it does.